Did you get that shot? Because I just hit recording and it went off. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Baysinger's Disc Golf Channel. We're doing a Team BDGC casual around here. Griff and I, and you see from Team BDGC here, right, Micah Milam. So we're doing a round at the Fort in Kingston, Tennessee. Micah's never played this course before. Griff and I played it a couple times. I've played it twice. I think you just played it once, right? So it's going to be kind of fun. We don't have any footage on the channel of like a solo round here, just like a BDGC versus the locals. So it'll be cool. Micah, thanks for joining us, and we're going to get some good golf in out here at the Fort. Thanks for watching.
As always, please click like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Thanks for watching.
And he's crushed it.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. That's a putt. Ooh, good run.
Oh,
great.
Well,
all right. Good putt. Get left.
Get in.
Oh. Ooh, good shot. Yes, sir.
Go in.
That's parked.
Okay, never mind. That's way shorter than I thought.
Good putt. Good. Good shot.
Yep.
photo.
Get in there.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh.
All right, so Micah unfortunately landed in this vining area. Ooh, good bid. Griff looks like he's going to the thumber with his own. Oh my. Oh, there is, yeah. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Ooh. Good run. Good putt. Tee pad has been stolen.
What? Y'all saw that air bounce, right?
Would you? Ooh, that's gonna be good. Or if you want to just tap mine in there, since you're, I'm pretty confident I can make that one.
Gosh. Well, the last time we played this, I was worried about going out of bounds on because it was calling. So I'm not worried about that this time.
Should have been. That's in the water. Oh no.
Ooh, Josh.
Yes, sir. Ooh.
Close that I need a more overstable putter.
Griff unfortunately got knocked down by these.
Oh. This is a safe par.
Good too. Good putt. Get in it.
Oh. Did it stick in that tree?
Did it come down?
It did. It came down the other side.
Okay. Griffith, this is hole nine, Stipe.
Oh, is it? Great.
Greg gets taps in his boy. Yes. Still recording.
If this don't make you want to play a course of Project Graskets, I don't know what will. All right, everybody, that's it for the front nine video. Once again, huge thank you to Micah Milam of Team BDGC for joining us.
As always, please click like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and help promote disc golf in your area. Thanks for watching.
And stick around for the back nine. It will be coming soon. Thanks for watching. Both of y'all, I'm like a little baby over here.
Oh, that's what I hear.
Yeah. Both of y'all stand down and get down the hill.
Now we're the same size.
Did you get that shot? Did you leave it recording?
No.
Because I just hit record and it went off.
So dynamic, on another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy, I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me, I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies, I'm so astonishing, I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding to the million.